Excellency is the national anthem. Your Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, having come this far and after an fantastic celebration by their Excellencies, may I now invite His Excellency Right Honourable Amadou Umaru Pitri, the Executive Governor of Adamawa State, who he called the rules as the Chairman of the Northeastern Governors Forum, to address Vice Chairman of the Northeastern Governors Forum to address the media. Your Excellency.
Thank you. The communique is as follows.
Thank you.
Issued today at the end of our meeting for the fourth meeting of the Northeast Governors Forum, which was held in Bauchi today, the 3rd of March 2021. The executive governors of Adamawa, Bauchi, Borno, from the Taraba and Yobe states, under the auspices of Northeast Governors Forum, held its fourth meeting in Bauchi State, and discussed, among other things, the challenges facing the sub-region. Thereafter, it resolves as follows. One, the forum appreciates the reinforced efforts in the fight against insurgency and other forms of criminality in the sub-region. However, it strongly feels the need for community policing and sub-regional security outfit to complement the efforts of the military and other federal security agencies in addressing this challenge. Forum deliberated extensively on the Mandla hydroelectric power project and noted with dismay that the project, as important as it is to Nigeria and the Northeast sub-region, is only existing on paper, but not in reality. Even the project has not commenced. The forum therefore calls on the federal government to accord the project the desired seriousness because of its anticipated impact in turning around the fortunes of the sub-region and the country at large. Three, the forum notes the need to be aggressive in repositioning education in the sub-region and resolve to